Then you write another question. Prove that if the hypotenuse of a right triangle is h and the radius of its incircle is r, then its area is r into h plus r. R into h plus r. Okay. Then first we can draw a right triangle. And incircle is drawn. Here hypotenuse is h is given. Therefore here what is hypotenuse? AC. AC equal to h. AC equal to h. It is not. AC equal to h. And it is center of the circle. Center of the circle. That is center of the circle. Then we can draw perpendicular to the side that is radius. Okay, it is radius. This also radius. In radius. And here is 90 degree angle. Here also 90 degree angle. How is 90 degree angle comes? We can say that this OAB, A is already a point. OPBQ is a square. OPBQ is a square. Why? OPBQ is a square. Here, this angle is 90 degree. This is 90 degree. Why it is 90 degree? Tangent is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. Here also tangent is perpendicular to the radius. This right triangle is given, right angle. Therefore, three angles are 90 degree. Then fourth angle is also 90 degree. Adjacent sides are equal. BP equal to BQ, tangents. OP equal to OQ, they are radius of the circle. Therefore, we can write here OPBQ is a square. OPBQ is a square. Clear? OPBQ is a square. Why OPBQ is a square? That is all. Here all sides are equal. Therefore, here you can choose PB. PB equal to BQ equal to radius. That is BP equal to BQ is the radius. Then we can use AP equal to AR. This point is R. AP equal to AR equal to X and CQ equal to CR equal to Y. So take CQ equal to CR equal to Y. Okay. Here, next we are finding the perimeter. Perimeter of the triangle. Therefore, write perimeter. Perimeter equal to, what is perimeter? The first side AB. AB plus BC plus AC. AB plus BC plus AC. What is AB here? Here AB is X, this is X and this side also X. X plus R. AB we can write as X plus R. X plus R. And BC, that is also, this side is R, here Y. R plus Y. R plus Y. And CA, AC is Y plus X. Or X plus Y. X plus Y. You can simplify this as 2x plus 2r plus 2y. 2x plus 2r plus 2y. Clear? 2x plus 2r plus 2y. Here, 2 is common, that we can take x plus y plus r. You can write it as x plus y plus r. X plus y plus r. This is perimeter. Therefore, S equal to, its half, S equal to X plus Y plus R. X plus Y plus R. But what is X plus Y? In the figure, it is clear. X plus Y equal to H. H plus R. X plus Y equal to H plus R. Therefore, we can write it as area. Area equal to R into S. Area equal to R into S. You write this sentence, this steps below. A equal to R into S. What is R? R into S is H plus R. H plus R. Therefore, R. Then you write another one. Prove that the radius of the circumcircle of an equilateral triangle is half the radius of its circumcircle. Half the radius of its circumcircle. Okay, first we can draw an equilateral triangle. Here, equilateral triangle ABC is the equilateral triangle. ABC equilateral triangle. Its incircle is drawn. Incircle is drawn. Okay, here O is the center of the incircle. Here, clear? Here, in the case of equilateral triangle, incenter and circumcenter are the same point. Remember, it is only for the equilateral triangle. Here, incenter and the circumcenter are the same point. Therefore, here we can draw the in radius. Here, O. OP is the in radius. OP is the in radius. And OA. OA is the circum radius. OA is the circum radius. Okay. Here, we have to find the relationship between the in radius and circum radius. This is in radius and it is circum radius. Here, in an equilateral triangle, there is a relationship between in radius and circum radius. Here, OPA is a triangle, right triangle. You can write in a right triangle. In right triangle, OPA. OPA is a right triangle. Clear? Here, this angle is 90 degree and this is 30 degree. How is 30 comes? Total 60 degree. Then this is angle bisector. Therefore, 30 degree. Therefore, the third angle is 60 degree. Therefore, we can write it as angles. In triangle, OPA, angles are 30 degree, 60 degree and 90 degree. Angles are 30 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. We studied a result in a right triangle with angles 30 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. Then its sides are in the ratio. Sides are in the ratio 1 is to root 3 is to 2. Its sides are in the ratio 1 is to root 3 is to 2. Clear? 1 is to root 3 is to 2. Then here the side opposite to 30 degree angle. Here choose R. Side opposite to 30 degree angle is R. Then what about the 60 degree angle? Root 3 R. Root 3 R and 90 degree angle. 90 degree angle. It is 2R. It is 2R. It comes. Here the result is established. OA. OA is what? OA is the side opposite to 90 degree angle. Therefore, we can write radius, circum radius equal to OA equal to 2R. Circum radius equal to OA equal to 2R. That is, circum radius is twice the circum radius is twice the in radius. Clear? Or in radius is half of the circum radius. In radius is half of the circum radius. Then another result also. Here what is root 3R stands for? Root 3R stands for this is the side opposite to angle. That is AP. AP is side of the AP is the side of half of the side of this triangle. Then what about AB? AB equal to its double 2 root 3R. That's also we said it. Here A equal to. Therefore side equal to side. Side equal to AB equal to 2 root 3R. 2 root 3R. What is R there? R is the in radius.